darkest secrets can be challenging. It can be scary, but this is a safe space. There's no judgment here. You wish to begin your confession?
Thank you. had your fun. But all sinners must confess. This is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you. I'll see you soon.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
We caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator. We chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
Trees always makes me think of Christmas.
We should probably get
him. I know Deputy Hudson can take care of herself, but I'm still worried. John is ruthless. I mean, I don't want a bunch of busted trains, but I don't want the cult to have me.
Shoot him with the bliss!
It's Deputy Hudson season.
Not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
Ah!
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes. So you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. Who wants to go first? Hmm? Which one? Hmm? This is lesson number one. Someone's got to choose! For fuck's sake, we'll start with you! You won't regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are supposed to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you. Pour your worst fears inside, and as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. And only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
No! want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the man I want to be.
Every thought, every action. Your sin is wrath. So I'll indulge you, become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will.
Bunker door closing.
Give them all the rats they can handle, brothers. Say yes! I will give my life in the name of the Father!
Drive the sinner from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
Starting to feel like home.
How's it going?
Thanks a million.
My sister told me the Kellett farm's under siege. The cult's chopping up the cows and they took the family hostage. Someone's gotta stop it.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Oh my God, I can't wait to eat at the Spread Eagle.
Thank you. Please, have some thanks. You saved my life. I remember Mike bragging about his car. Thing was a beast. Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every Peggy I see.
pop in a nearby shop and check out some new gear.
I'm looking for a cow whisperer.
The Kellets were good people. It's a shame what happened to them. But God works in mysterious ways, and thanks to you, Edensgate will no longer feed their followers without stolen food. And we can finally start giving our people some real home-cooked meals, provided we can get those cattle back in their pens.
You have a good one. If there's gonna be any kind of resistance to the cult, it's gonna start in Fall's End.
I'm looking for a cow whisperer.
That was easier than I thought.
We gotta take the fight to them.
We got to get front row seats,
man,
to watch John.
This is the most awesome game I've ever played.
How's it going, girl?
There's new stuff added all the time.
Looking for a cow whisperer. Looking for a cow whisperer.
Check it out. This game lets you build your own levels. I could play this game all day. Damn, I can build my own levels.
Imagine what we could do with 10 of you. Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
We should have known Joseph's clowns weren't afraid of guns. They got a fixation on our beef, and I don't imagine they'll lose interest anytime soon. Hate to say it, but flashing in the mouth of our shotgun might not be enough. Next time he shows up, we might have to reconcile with blowing him the hell away.
Thanks for taking care of Fall's End for us.
I'm getting out of here!
Looking for a cow whisperer.
Word is there's a crazy conspiracy theorist with a shit ton of explosives packed in his ranch. Could go a long way towards helping the resistance.
Hey, you! Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer him where you want him to go.
Thanks to you, I can drink at the Spread Eagle again.
Thank you.
Good to see. Someone told me the cult burned Sunrise Farm to the ground. Serves the owners right for selling out to John. Bet the cult's just helping themselves to all that food now.
Hostages?
If you don't help.
Thanks, Deputy. I thought I was a dead man. I was real happy when I heard you freed Falls in.
Lost visuals. Fan out! They're outside now!
Hal, you are not safe!
John makes people disappear. I bet you dollars to donuts he's got them all locked away in a bunker somewhere.
Thank you.
place still needs some help, though. Getting some chatter about the irrigation system not working. See if you can lend a hand.
Gotta get this gosh darn irrigation system working again. The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
Thank you.
Paul Zen greeted you as a liberator. Got word that the cult's been rummaging around O'Hara's place, trying to break into the haunted house. Only one reason they'd care to do that. Supplies. Let's beat them to it.
Thank you.
just one word. Thank you.